am relieved you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet.
Generator.
Emperor demands you bow, and then you'll clap. It is the monks we need. You are just in the way. Temporary setback.
Let's head inside.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kinda hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try.
Thank you, Ratchet. For helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Sweet, right? Enter the Void Repulsor! Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself, and pull it all the way to shoot the short-range widespread blast of sweetness!
Looks like you got enough for that beauty. Get ready to dig your way to victory, sugar!
Kadaro Station! Covers everything here. Nice.
Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Hey, if you can bring me four more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
Wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs. Shark Den!
Ooh!
see what those bots found.
I'm grabbing the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
Brother Lombax does it again.
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is righteousness. Can you collect the rest of the Lord?
you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now. Let's get to Kadaro Station.
Those pillars seem to be different from the others, but I am not sure what to do.
Helmet.
Don't even... You just helped save Lombax's history for generations. My brothers and I, Thank you. It was an honor, brother.
Gary! I am,
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.